Welcome students, this is also exercise 3B problem. In 3B problems, this is the 3 digit number multiplication. Is it? Yes? The first number is, first factor is 4 digit number and the second factor is 2 digit numbers. So, multiplication values are based on us, the 3 digit multiplication or 2 digit multiplication are fixed for now. So multiplication factors which is the 3 digit multiplication. So in the factors which is the identify one more. So 2 digit multiplication or 3 digit multiplication. First of all, so one multiplication values la how many ones and tens and hundred abdingra values la namma split pannirum. How many ones, tens, hundred. For example, 466 is it? The multiplication 3 digit number 466. How many ones and how many hundreds, how many tens? So, how many hundreds? 4 hundreds. And how many tens? 6 tens. And how many ones? 6 ones. Which is equal to 466. Is it? Yes. How many ones? 6 ones. And how many tens? 6 tens. And how many hundreds? 4 hundreds. Which is equal to 466. So first of all, multiply this ones place. And second one is tens place. And third one is using this hundred place. So first, 4, 7, 2, 4. Using this multiple, first ones place. First ones place is using this 6 into 4, 7, 2, 4 into 6. So using this 6 table, is it? Yes. 6 fours are 24. So 6 table 4 times or 4 table 6 times. 6 table 4 times or 6 table 4 times or 4 table 6 times. 6 4s are 24, 4 and remaining 2, 6 2s are 12, 6 2s are 12 plus 2, 12 plus 2, 14, 14, 4 and remaining 1, then 7 6 are 42, 7 6 are 42 plus 1, 43. And 3 remaining 4 and 6 4s are 24, 24 plus 4, 28, is it? Yes. So first of all multiple this ones place. So ones place is gonna places values eduthu nam multiply pandrom. 466 ingra 3 digit number how many ones, tens, hundreds click pandrom. First using this ones place multiplication answer is 4, 7, 2, 4 into 6. Is it? So 4, 7, 2, 4 into 6 multiplication answer is, that means 1 stays 100, 1000, 10,000, 28,344. First of all using this 1's places value. And second one is the 10's places values. They are using to the same value 4, 7, 2, 4 into 60, is it? Yes. So multiple this ones place is like 0 oda namma multiply pannona 0 oda any one the values multiple this they give to the 0. 0 oda any one values namma multiply pannalo ore value 0 da varum. So first of all consider this only 6 a matum namma consider panninga and then ones place is like 0 va consider panna thevalla. Why? So the 6 values namma multiply panni then answers oda 0 va join panninga. So 0 oda x is 1 0 add up. Is it? So first I am choosing this tens places value. So ones places la 0 va consider panna ones tens places la values oda multiply panni answers oda 0 va join panna answer. This is the short method. Yes. That means multiplying with the 0 method. Yes. 6 4s are 24, 4 and remaining 2 and 6 2s are 12. 6 2s are 12 plus 2, 14. 4 and remaining 1, 6 7s are remaining 1, 6 7s are 42 plus 1, 43, 3 and remaining 4, 6 4s are 24 plus 28. This is also the same value, is it? Yes. So 6 values are already namai 28,344. The same value 6 tables are the multiplied. They give to the same answer to join this 0. So ones place is like 0 when I consider. So if we enna pannalana 0 will join. Then 1 stays 100 and 1000 10000. This is 2,83,440. And this is 4724 into 60. Is it? Yes. So 1's place's value use paniyachi and then 10's place's value say use paniyachi and then third one is the 100's place's value. 100's place's value. 4724 into 100's place value is 400. 100's place value is 400. And then using this 100 places value is 400. So first of all you consider this 1's places, this is also 0, and 10's places, this is same also 0. So 2 places la irukra values 0 va dhaan irukku. So 2 places e consider pannala na eppadi inga 1's places la irukra 0 va consider pannalama only multiply this 6 6 oda multiply panni answer la 10 va join pannidom. Same 4 oda multiply pannite and 20 va join pannikala in answers oda. So in the 2 zeros ni consider pannama then 4 ala mattum multiply pannom. 4 4s are 16. 6 and remaining 1. 4 2s are 8 plus 1 9 and 7 4s are 24. 7 4s are 24. 24 4 and remaining 2. Remaining 2. 4 4s are 60. 4 4s are 60.
Start.
This is also start. Yes, add this. and then this is also 4724 into 16, and then 4724 into 400, and add this 4, and 4 plus 4 8, and 4 plus 6 10, and 3 13, and remaining 1. 9 plus 1 10 plus 8 18 18 plus 3 19 20 21 21 1, and remaining 2. 8 plus 2 10, and add this the 10 10 plus 10 20 0, and remaining 2. 8 plus 2 10 plus 2 12, remaining 1 1 plus 1 2. This is also answer. 1,600,000, 10,000, 22,00,384. This is 4 7. This is 4724 into 466. Is it? So total answer add panna 466, which is equal to this value. Thank you, students.